Well, I collected 60 June collectibles, and I got, as you can see here, Joe Nieuwendyk already. And I have a chance to get Jeremy Roenick. But I'm deciding, instead of getting Roenick, who's an untradeable, to take my chance to buy three of these Extreme NHL draft packs instead. Let's see what I get. I'm so curious about this Christmas gift of giving pack, but yeah, hope I'm not making a mistake. I already have that forward work, so I don't need that. Screw it, I'm just gonna go with two more of these. Should have 8 left. And there's only 11 in. hours. That's not enough time for me to get anything else other than this mini. Or I can get a gold player pack, so I'll just get a draft one. I'm thinking I should have went with Roenick. Okay, now we got a premium NHL draft pack. Quest will be the only need too. Tried my luck. Should have just went with Roenick. He was a 95, but he was untradeable. Should have went with him. Passed up a 95 for this. I got Nieuwendyk, and I got a bunch of crap. Could have had Roenick, and I gave him up for that. I feel like I got scammed. Well, I'll make another video, and if I have enough of the draft collectibles, I'll trade them in for something and show you what I get. Anyway, if you had enough June collectibles to get Roenick and Nieuwendyk, you should have got them both instead of doing what I just did. At least that's my luck anyway. Thanks for watching. Give me a thumbs up, please. Later.